But two El Dorado Hills high school students got creative during the pandemic. They turned their passion for 3D printing into their own small business by inventing a product they hope will help the environment. Oak Ridge High School juniors Cole Johnson and John Enders admit they were bored during the pandemic.
Everybody was having a lot of trouble finding things to do.
I'm looking at these guys and they're bored out of their mind.
So they picked up a new hobby, 3D printing, something they got into after spotting a printer at their local library. The machine itself is small and pretty much silent. A nozzle spits out a tiny stream of plastic that can be molded into anything your mind can dream up. The teens quickly ran out of this filament material to create their 3D designs, but they noticed their printer left a lot of that material behind.
We end up with a ton of waste. All of this extra plastic, which is perfectly usable, ends up going in the trash.
John and Cole wanted to find a way to recycle the leftover plastic scraps to help save money and help the environment, too.
We looked all over the internet and we couldn't find anything that did this, so we decided we had to make our own.
So that's why I decided, hey, I can do something about this. I have a printer. I've been inspired.
So in comes Fuser, the name for the device they printed that quickly fuses the leftover 3D printing filaments together. They know other avid 3D printing enthusiasts end up with drawers full of extra material. They hope to market Fuser to the masses.
Our goal is just, it's something that everybody has near their 3D printer.
The product, they say, born out of sheer boredom. But they say it was, in fact, COVID that coerced this duo into getting creative.
As they found a solution to a problem, so that they could keep building the projects that they wanted to do.
How cool was that? John and Cole say they've gotten some industry YouTube pages to review the product to help with marketing. They're also fundraising for Fuser. They plan to donate some of the money back to their local library, the same place where they dreamed up this entire project.